Today's short how-to. How to plug in your guitar when you're playing live. Do not just straight up plug your guitar in like that. Because if you're playing live on a stage with other people, what happens if you plug your guitar in just like that is that someone's accidentally going to step on your cord, maybe even yourself, and then that happens. So what you do, take your cord, pull it through your strap, wrap it around, then plug it in. So when someone steps on your cable, you're good to go. Today's how-to.